Mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running and I'm so far from my home. Oh, Mama, I
was dead. I should have stayed dead. Sam! She said that I had to say that nothing else mattered. And if I couldn't, I'd have to kill you.
Dean, what do you think you're doing?
Dude, seriously, you think you're funny?
I think I'm cool.
Right circumstances, everyone's capable of murder. Everyone.
Are you that scared of being alone that you'd rather let Joe die?
Jim, my dad told me that I might have to kill you. Now, if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna save you.
Why isn't my job to save these people? Why do I have to be so hero? Hangman is coming down from the gallows and I don't have
it. This is bothering me.
Well, you are digging up.
No, not that. It's pretty par for the course, actually.
It's funny.
You are so bitchy.
I had to look after you. That's my job.
What do you think my job is?
What?
Hangman is coming down from the gallows and I don't have very long.
I don't sound like that, Dean.
You sound like me.
Please let that be your wife.
No, I'm just real happy to see you.